Today's featured artist represents new flavor in the gospel community. First, they were praise dancers, then gospel steppers, and now here is something that the Duke of Gospel is defining as urban gospel dancers. This is Darryl Cromwell and the Armageddan Dancers.
Satan will be released from his prison and will go out to deceive the nations in the four corners of the earth, Gog and Magog, to gather them for battle. The number they are like the sand of the seashore. They marched across the breadth of the earth and surrounded the camp of God's people, the city he loves. But fire came down from heaven and devoured them. And the devil who deceived them was thrown into the lake of burning sulfur, where the beast and the false prophet had been thrown. They will be tormented day and night forever and ever. This marks the day of Armageddon, the final frontier between good and evil. We are a manifestation of that war. We come representing that fire. We come representing victory. Let all that have breath praise the Lord.